It's now my pleasure to introduce to you a man who's had an unbelievably glittering career. You couldn't switch on a television set for the past 40 years without listening to one of his landmark themes. If he played all his songs, I can tell you, all his hits, he'd be here for 2 weeks, and I wouldn't put that past him either. Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Hatch.
I'm up here behind the speakers. This is Senior Moves. I put my pants on inside out. I lose my glasses, but I doubt if I can find them without my gloves. I leave umbrellas everywhere. I lose my comb, I've lost my hair. I'm losing track as each year passes. I go for a spoon, then come back with a knife. But don't be concerned, that is life. Ask my wife. They call them senior moments. They happen because they can. These senior moments are nothing but a warning sign that though I'm fit and feeling fine, I'm on the last of the summer wine. No more the action man. My daughter's kids love playing games, but I have trouble with their names. Forget their birthdays and their ages. I read a book, but words I've read are not retained within my head, though I keep reading the same pages. I go to a store, then forget why I'm there. But don't be concerned, don't despair, 'cause I don't care. They're only senior moments, they come from time to time. My senior moments are little rocks along the trail, the point when brakes will start to fail, the slowing down of a frisky male who's almost past his prime. A man with enough thinks that losing some cufflinks is something that's easily faced. But someone like me cares when I lose all three pairs of one-offs from Asprey that can't be replaced. It really happened. My whiskers get their daily fix, but I end up with bloody nicks. Why do they call them safety razors? I think I'll have to change the locks. Someone has run off with my socks and half my shirts and all my blazers. I enter a room with profound things to say, then gaze into space far away. Well, that's okay. These are my senior moments. They happen now and then. With senior moments, you stand there like a garden gnome, and the mind goes blank or starts to roam. The lights are on, but nobody's at home. Senior moments, don't ask you when. Would you like one again? My senior moments are really quite okay. These senior moments don't worry me. They're no big deal, the same's true. I can reveal I feel as young as a woman that I feel. Thank you, Maggie. Senior moments. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Senior moments. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Senior moments are here to stay.